Hello YouTube, I just want to show you how to reset the Yamaha AV receiver. First you're gonna press the straight button, then the power button at a time. Now the advanced setup will display, then remote ID, then you're gonna press the program and then it come to init and it's set to cancel. Then you press the button straight, that's all. Now you turn off the receiver. Now when you turn it on next time, it's all reset. Thanks for watching.